wonderful star of movies and television and radio, Mantan Moreland. Hey, Mantan. Where is he? There he is. Come on, a nice hand for Mantan Moreland. Hi, baby. How are you? Hey, Mantan. Come here, Mantan. Tell me about that little French girl.
You know, the little girl was in school in Paris, and somebody wrote F-U-C-K on the board. And she looked at the teacher and said, Mademoiselle, says, what is the pronunciation of F-U-C-K? Teacher said, that's fuck. She said, fuck? You know, country fuck. It's an old word like that in the French language. So the teacher says, you don't know what fuck mean, honey, says, that means to serve. She said, merci, madame. 2 weeks later, she come to New York. They gave a coming out party for her. They invited three of the armrest cats down to that party. They was coming down the street, and one cat said, I'm going to that party and pitch a bitch tonight. The other guy said, look, you're going to some fine people's home now. You cut out that nasty talk. They go to the party, and everything is going on fine. All at once, the landlady says, are you enjoying yourself? And the bad talking guy wouldn't say nothing, just shook his head. She looked at him and said, are you enjoying yourself? He said, yes. So the woman said, well, dear, says, Marie says, time to go and serve the chicken. She said, merci, madame. And she started in the kitchen and stumbled over this bad-talking fella's foot. She said, pardon, monsieur, while I go into the kitchen and fuck the chicken. He looked around at his buddy, said, shit, if this gonna be that kind of party, I'm gonna stick my dick in the mashed potatoes.